Welcome back to Octane DC. Happy New Year to all of us. This is Dr. Suzy Aku Puplampu, and I am the CEO of Octane DC. Welcome to our channel on investing and investment, and this is episode 2. We'd like to continue our education on investing and investment by looking at 3 major considerations when it comes to making investment decisions. The first is age. The second is investment objectives. And the third is risk profile. Let's look at age. Why do we have to consider age when it comes to making investment decisions? Very simply, age plays an important role in our attitude towards investments, or otherwise of our investment decision. Age also affects our risk appetite as it influences our investment returns. Typically, the younger we are able to take investments with high risk. When we are young, we have time to correct every investment decisions we may have taken that may have been wrong. Because we are able to take high risks when we are young, we position ourselves to enjoy higher returns on investment. We must remember that the fundamental in finance remains the same. That is, the higher our risk, the higher our return. So is the reverse. Now let us examine the 3 different age groups we may consider when we are making decisions. The first is the age group we'll consider by age 30 to age 40. The second is by age 41 to age 50. And the third group is after 50 years. So let's look at the ages by 30 to 40. In this age group, the focus is on growth when we are making investment decisions. Stock markets, private equities, long-term mutual funds are investment options we can consider if we find ourselves in this age group. We could also consider properties with rental income because the focus here is investment that generates sufficient growth for us. Speculative returns could also be an instrument we could focus on because remember the point I made about the fact that when we are young, we have the opportunity or we have time to correct any wrong investment decisions we may have made. So diversification is very key when we find ourselves in this age group, that we spread our investment over a minimum of 10 assets or maximum of 20. Now let's look at the second age group. That is the ages between 41 and 50 years. And I must tell you, within this age group, the focus is on income. So we'll consider investment instruments that will generate some steady income for us. Within this age group, we are more cautious towards risk. So our risk profile is very low or close to medium. And our appetite for guaranteed investment is high within this age group because we are unable to take sufficient risks. What we are considering is investment that will generate steady returns over a consistent period for us. What should we consider as investment instruments? Equities with high yielding dividends is an option for us if we find ourselves within in this age group. And I might say the appetite now should be leaning more towards equity mutual funds. Real estate funds is also another option. Instead of investing directly in a real estate, you could consider a real estate fund where you pool funds together with others and you invest to maximize your returns and minimize your risk. We also must consider short-term investments such as mutual funds, balance funds, that can help generate sufficient growth in terms of returns for us. Now the very last age group, those of us who are above 50 and approaching pension. So the focus here must be on security of investments. Within this age group, our risk profile is very low and our focus is on preservation of our capital. So if you ask me what I recommend for anyone in this age group, I would say money market instrument, fixed income instrument, money market, mutual funds. It's what we should consider if we find ourselves at the age of 50 years and above. I would like to conclude this episode and invite you to join me on my next episode. I will end with a quote. This is a quote by Warren Buffett. He said, "We only have to do a few things right in our life, so long as we don't do too many things wrong." Let's keep that in mind and keep watching our episodes and keep liking our channel, keep sharing and keep subscribe and put on your notification alarm and keep following us. Thank you.